following is a message transmitted at the request of the South Carolina Law Enforcement Division. Law enforcement is looking for an unknown black male, approximately 5 foot 7 inches tall, with a thin build. He has short dreadlocks and is wearing a gray hooded sweatshirt, gray sweatpants, and dark colored shoes. He has abducted Carly Folk, a 2-year-old white female. She weighs 30 pounds and is 3 feet tall. She has blue eyes and sandy blonde hair. She was last seen wearing a blue, pink, and black shirt with flowers, gray Adidas shoes with a pink stripe. She was abducted with the family dog, also in the back seat of a car. The dog is white in color. The abduction occurred at 3040 Charleston Highway in Casey, South Carolina, at 8:57 p.m. They were last seen in a 2003 10 Lexus 300 sedan with no tag. The vehicle has 3 bear stickers on the back window, 1 broken taillight, and a dent in the front passenger door. It was last seen on Charleston Highway and was headed towards Fish Hatchery Road. Please contact 911 with any information.